Okay guys, we just got back from the 3rd Annual Iraq Veteran 8888 YouTube Range Day. It was held a few days ago in Martin, Georgia. And my son and I got to fire the CMMG MK47, the Mutant. This is an awesome weapon, which I immediately fell in love with. I do love the AK-47, I love the 7.62x39 round. There have always been ARs out there, just about, I remember even 20 years ago, that have shot the 7.62x39. But I don't think there's been too many perfected like this. It'll use any AK mag. I got to shoot it with a drum on it. I used my drums. They didn't happen to have any. So I shot a silenced version. I shot their full auto version. As a show of the weapon's reliability, they had one with a sear in it. As a manufacturer, they get to have those. We don't. And we shot it full auto. We shot it with drums. We shot it with a particular rifle that was silenced. The silenced weapon we shot, you're gonna love. It has the kick of a 9mm AR. They're using a 308 bolt carrier assembly in it, and it is a very light recoiling weapon. And I was very surprised at how easy it shot. It's a very soft shooting gun. With the silencer on it, I really haven't wanted a silencer until now. Having shot the MK47 with the silencer on it, it's an awesome setup. You're gonna love it when you see it. Let's go to the video. We'll go to the interview, and then you'll see us shooting the MK47 with a silencer and full auto, and you're gonna love it. It is an awesome firearm. Yeah, well, with the CMMG Mutant, it's funny, you know, you've got your 7.62x39 AK, mm-hmm. and it has no problem, or rather AR, I'm sorry, yeah. 7.62x39 AR, and it has no problem digesting wool for any other surplus ammo. Mm-hmm. Why is it other AR manufacturers, people say, have problems with Wolf 223? Are the guns more picky? You know, is there a difference in...
I don't know why, but I know that just for frame of reference, he's got an ACR, and he had it at work today. They just got it, and he had Wolf 223, and it was jamming probably every fifth round.
And people do have that problem with it, but you guys have built
the case inconsistency. Or?
Yeah, I don't know. It's interesting. Can you get that rifle out again so I can look at it? This lovely weather today, golly!
Oh, yeah.
All right, this is the music.
It takes standard, like DPMS style 308 handguards.
Yeah.
It comes with our, our standard RKM, but any standard trigger, standard safety, standard pistol grip, the butt stock's all the same. Basically, so the only proprietary stuff is obviously the upper and lower receiver, which is the 308 sized, but it's shortened up, so it's almost AR-15 length. It does have a special buffer, which coincides with the special length of the carrier. You kind of got to,
But the buttstock, everything else is just generic, off the shelf.
Yep.
Off the
standard
shelf.
Standard threads, standard gas block, standard gas tube. So basically, we just changed the stuff we had to change. Obviously, the mag catch.
That's pretty cool. It's similar to
you can thumb it or you can finger it,
And you can use any standard AK mag in it.
Yep. Now, we've tried a whole bunch of them. You get some that are kind of finicky once in a while just because they're so far off of, if you would consider it a standard,
Have you tried, is there any difference between like the Yugo bolt hold open mags or?
I don't think we
It would just hold the bolt open.
Right, that's all it does. But if you just take it out, it drops again.
Yeah, as an AR, it's going to do that anyway, right? Don't it hold it open on the last round anyway?
The difference between your standard AR and a lot of it has to do because if you'll notice, there is no bolt catch.
Yeah.
We did look at that, obviously we wanted one, like everyone else, but on the back of a standard AR mag, this is the closest thing I got right now, but it's got that spine.
Yes.
Which allows the follower to come up behind the rounds.
I see.
So that's what can activate your bolt catch and hold your bolt open while you're swapping mags
out. And the AK mags don't have that.
The AK mags don't have that. So if I had a bolt catch, every round that came up is going to catch that bolt catch. So there's really nowhere to activate unless I found some way to activate between the front of these rounds, which doesn't make really any sense. So that's why it doesn't have bolt catch, because there's really no, unless someone comes out with a different magazine, but then that defeats the whole purpose of using AK mags cheap ammo.
Well, it is like you said, it is a mutation between the two,
so you get
The bolt will hold open with a Yugo mag, but a standard AK mag it will not, since that's how the function of the upper is with the functions with AK mags to begin with.
Correct.
Awesome.
Yeah, I was wondering about that because you guys have a pile of wolf here, and you're shooting it out of a your AR Mutant platform, and everybody else when they're shooting their 223 ARs, I read about them in the magazines. That's what I shoot out of mine. I shoot wolf.
Yep.
I haven't had a problem yet, but some people swear against
it. Yeah, I think it's just a slight enough difference. I don't know if it's the cases sticking in the chamber a little bit, so they don't get enough gas, which makes them short stroke, or who knows. You know, there's a lot of little factors that doesn't take a whole lot to just throw the system out of whack. If it's not as consistent and standard as everything else. So.
All right, that's cool. That's cool. All right, what did you say your name was again?
My name's Tyson Bradshaw with CMMG.
I really like, now that I've seen it in person, being an AK guy, when I look at the gun online, turning the pages in a magazine or online, I don't stop to take a look at it. I didn't stop to think that it uses the same magazines as a standard AK, and I've got being somebody who builds AKs from kits, I've got a ton of AK mags.
Yeah, it's probably one of the most plentiful mags on the market.
It is, and you can buy, I just saw somewhere, you could buy 15 mags for $150 or something like that, Yugo Surplus. And I do like the Yugo Surplus mags because they got the bolt hold them.
Sure.
All right, this is the CMMG Mutant, AK-47. We're going to shoot it suppressed.
Okay, step to your right a couple feet.
Yeah. Open the bolt and check it.
Okay, right there.
All
right. That is the suppressed CMMG Mutant.
Perfect.
Nice.
That worked perfect.